Check, check, check. Check. Check, check. Check. Hey, welcome back, and once again, thanks for coming out and supporting the Rock for Rogers house, and I hope the person moved that green accent. Just continuing, we're going to have another band up from Ottawa band. We want you to give a big round warm of applause, big warm round of applause for the Vegan Butchers.
Thanks very much. Yeah. little sugar. Oh. Well, you know I have my share.
On their table, I'd love a glass of water.
Throw it over it.
Throw it over me. Here you go.
Right there, look. Don't bend over, don't bend over. Curtsy, curtsy. Remember, you're a girl today. Oh my goodness me. Did anybody get. Nobody got an iPhone. Okay, we're good. Okay. Okay. Oh wait, when I got here, there was this long train out the front, the procession, and it stopped me from going to do what I was supposed to do. And think about B, right?
Watch them disappear with a love. Where would you be right?
So normally we're called the Vegan Butchers, and I'm sure there's lots of stories there for that. But for tonight, and tonight only, and anybody who's English here, we're going to now be called the Wasted Coats. Is this on?
There's only one English person here, Dave.
Yeah, that's right. Sorry, the real reason we call the Vegan Butchers is...
cruelty to vegetables, oh, no. Leave it alone.
I'm blind!
G-Ray!
Be it refined or be it
in a beer glass.
Yes.
And it's usually from one of these lovely young ladies. She sells it, you know.
She sells by the seashore.
Whoa!
I'm getting hot.
Oh, you're hot, yeah.
Is that me? No.
Check.
That one.
Turn it down just a little bit. Or roll the high end off the monitor. And it'll be fine. There we go. That's gone. Almost. A little bit more. I know. Probably because I'm singing louder. Wait, no, maybe because I'm doing it.
Check.
I did, yeah, I know. But you know what? That's okay. That's fine. That's good. Now leave it there. That's fine. We can live with that.
There we go. Thanks, man.
Technical difficulty. kinda like, you know, screwed up my really boring story that I was gonna tell you about this song.
We'll be right back.
very much.
Hey, did anybody get tragically hit tickets this morning?
Yeah,
you did? Oh, he was the guy at 4 minutes past ten bought the last ticket.
Mug him.
It was you.
Yeah. Well, no. We beat the scalpers here. You're going to get tragically hit here tonight.
Do not.
Scalper free.
That's right. Scalper free.
Chip all the way from Kingston. Tragically, yeah, but...
All right.
Just to let you know, you are the same.
very much.
All everyone wanted was a kiss. I never got one.
From the sublime to the ridiculous, kissing you.
Well, you're the one wearing a dress.
It's a skirt, not a dress.
Oh, sorry. And I got my sister's hair on. Yeah.
Cheers, everybody. I hope we're all having a good time.
Yeah, I hope you're having a good time.
Social drink, bro. Cheers.
Okay. When the drummer drinks, we all drink.
Oh, let's drink.
That's the rule. When the drummer drinks, we all drink.
Oh my goodness. Oh, speaking of guys in wigs and makeup, but not dresses.
Give up here.
Alright.
What you got?
Gentle song.
Not even 9 o'clock yet.
Oh, we're gonna play some more.
Tuning. Not my favorite song called the very quick drum solo over there, come on, but. Just for listening pleasure, this is Pierre Tremblay. Okey-dokey then. Alrighty. There's this crazy little thing, and we call it love.
Mustang, a dollar.
This thing,
a color,
it's right, not baby, and it's pretty one night, it's sweet,
beauty,
it's just
beauty,
it shines all over like a jelly, you gotta like it, it hangs a little thing on the ground. There goes my baby, you know that a rock and roll, she tries to play it to you, she gives a hot and cold, cold sweat.
I gotta be cool, relax, get help, get on my tracks,
take a break,
do-do,
chime,
do-do, and tell you all right.
Don't sit down.
Oh, can you guys do the moonwalk? Do you remember the moonwalk? You guys are probably too young to remember that, right? No, yeah? Oh.
So we're going to need all the help we can get on this one. It's a good tune, but we're going to need your help. Yes, it is what you think it is.
On the floor, in the rain.
Guitar techs in the room.
I think we got something there. Apparently we have a broken string, along with a broken nail.
And a broken dream.
Yeah.
more dancers, it's coming up.
Thank you.
very much.
More for you lovely ladies and gentlemen.
Yep, just time for two more songs, but we should get you all up dancing to these, so please help us out. You've been wonderful tonight. Carry on having a great time. Thanks to all the other bands that are playing in tonight. Thanks to the Piazza restaurant for hosting this. It's been awesome.
Sure.
Thanks very much, everybody.
You've been fantastic. We are the Vegan Butchers. Stick around for more fun and shenanigans going on.
Hey, let's hear it for the Vegan Butchers. Woo. Stick around. We got a couple bands left to go. And have a good time and enjoy and support Rock for Rogers House. We'll see you in a bit.
Good evening. I just want to thank all the band people, Gary Corbett, Steve, the whole band committee, all the artists tonight, and you people that sponsor Rock for Rogers, Rogers House. So I'm Frank D'Addario. I'm the proprietor. But I love to party with these people, and they're great people. And I just want to say thank you for coming out. We have some more good bands, and enjoy your night. Take it easy, and it's all about charity. So at the end of the day, thank you. We thank you all. So have a good night, and thanks for the bands. And Gary Corbett did a lot, and Steve Ellis, and the rest of you people. But at the end of the day, thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.